Hospitals across India are experiencing oxygen shortages. People are dying on the streets outside hospitals. In this situation, the oxygen concentrators are very useful. The oxygen concentrator takes atmosphere air and produces 90 to 95% pure oxygen. In this video, we will learn how oxygen concentrator works. The atmosphere of Earth is composed of 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, and a small amount of other gases. Oxygen concentrators uses pressure swing absorption, PSA technology. PSA is used to separate some gas pieces from a mixture of gases under high pressure. Oxygen concentrator has an air compressor, heat exchanger, surge tank, control circuit, two cylinders filled with zeolite pellets, product tank, pressure regulator, and oxygen outlet. At first, air is sucked into a compressor. Then it is compressed to very high pressure. As the pressure increases, the temperature also increases. Then it is passes through a heat exchanger. Next, the gas enters into one of the cylinder. Let's call it cylinder A. Inside the cylinders, there is a substance known as zeolite, which is made up of porous crystals and acts as a sieve. Since oxygen has slightly smaller molecular size than nitrogen, allowing oxygen to go through and stopping nitrogen. This way, 90 to 95% pure oxygen flows out from outlet port of cylinder A. After a certain period, the cylinder A becomes clogged by nitrogen molecules. Then, control circuit activates cylinder B and closes cylinder A. So, cylinder A gets clean while cylinder B produces oxygen. After some time, cylinder B becomes clogged by nitrogen molecules. Then, control circuit activates cylinder A and closes cylinder B. Now, cylinder B gets clean while cylinder A produces oxygen. The cycle continues as long as we provide power and air. The oxygen flows out from outlet ports of cylinders, is collected inside product tank, and it passes through a pressure regulator and finally reaches oxygen output to the patient. And this is how PSA oxygen concentrator works.